they caused a kind of a sensation when they were finally published in Paris, which was in the 1740s. But the sensation was both negative and positive, because the more conservative French critics and musicians thought this kind of fancy technique, high positions and harmonics and so on, were unartistic, really just, as they say, meant to astound rather than to move you.